All right, what's up, boys? It's Miles Martinez. All right, we're about to go hit chest, shoulders, and triceps. I took my pre-up, but I think I'm going to take Berserk. I'll show you guys in the car, because I keep it in my car. Also, if you guys have not subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button, hit that follow, hit that like. You guys are going to like this channel. If you guys like to lift, you guys are going to like this challenge. All right, today we're going to go about intensity, all right? So I'm pushing to get that 315 bench. So for the 315 bench, I've been doing heavy 4x4s, but I just recently started the David Lades DUP program. It'll be linked in the bio. When I got it, it was like $30, I think. So it's definitely worth the money. Just know it's a lot of volume, so I do end up cutting some sets off. All right, guys, I'll catch you guys in the gym.
So we hit a heavy set of 5 on the bench and then a 4x12. I had to drop every single set of 12 because I'm dead.
That was good work.
And now we're going to OHP. But tip for you is to get you some gym partners that work as hard as you. Because I saw the homie hit 225 for 5, so I was like, I'm not going to not hit 225. And I did not come in here today with 225 as a number in my head.
Well, I can tell you this. I'm seeing things clearly. For the very first time, all these years I put my trust in the system, my trust in the law, and then I saw the truth.
The Clover Kingdom. In this place where magic is everything, there lives one boy who was born without it.
I'm somebody who was born without a single drop of magic power.
His mission is to become the next Wizard King.
I'll fight and bleed all I have to. But I will prove that I can do it!
Seeing things clearly for the very first time. I am the ball.
Cumner! Disgrace! Failure! Do you think I care if I fit in with you people? I'm gonna get results like no one asked before! I'll do whatever it takes to prove you wrong!
You might as well give it all up right now! You are born a loser, you worthless grunt!
Hey, despair! Even without traditional magic power! I will be the Wizard King!
Justice!
My magic is never giving up! idea. Execution. Strike now! I'll push past my limit!
Put in the comments what do you think, how much do you think John weighs? He's 6'3". No, I'm just lying,
200. Magic! It's never giving up!
Come out, and all that comes is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
You cast a spell on me, spell on me. You hit me like the sky fell on me, fell on me. I decided you look well on me, well on me. So let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now. Now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink. Drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time? Time slipping away, away from us. So stay, stay with me after me. Make you glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Alright boys, that's a wrap on the push date. Not gonna lie, the pump was absolutely insane. So what I'm running is the David Lades DUP program. I'm not gonna give you all of the sets and reps because I don't wanna just give away his program. It's like insane amounts of volume. Like I'll tell you what the top sets were. The top sets on bench were 5, and then the top set on OHP was 12. Bro, go get you this David Lay DUP program. Also, get you somebody in the gym that's going to push you. I've had some of the best workouts in the past week because I've been pushing. Like, if you get people that are around your strength level or above it, it's going to make you be better because I saw my homie push 225. I'm not going to not try to push 225. In my head, when I went into the gym today, I was going to hit 205 for my top set of 5. But I hit 225. Also, remember, if you don't look the way you want to look, you have all the power to make yourself into what you want to look like, all right? But nutrition is most important. Getting in the gym, that's the easy part. That's the part that we all love. But you need to be eating right. I'm not saying meal prep, but be eating enough protein. Make sure your carbs and your fats are in store, and you don't have to be tracking hard. I like soft track, and it keeps me in a good area. All right, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.